What is the topic of the exhibition and what can we see there?
The topic is instant past. This topic directly responds to the theme of the Biennale, which was selected by Rem Koolhaas, Absorbing Modernity from 1914 and 2014. And actually, this topic made us very enthusiastic as a nation with a long history to participate. And I think it was a very good start for Iran as a country with a rich history to enter to the Biennale for the first time and with this particular topic of the what happened during the last 100 years to the architecture of the country.
In the last minutes, we accepted to be a part of this work and to help with the organization of the pavilion. And so the idea was developed by Azadeh and her team, and then so we started the work. Partly, I mean, a part of the work was done in Iran. The graphic work and the design was done in Iran, and then here we started to cooperate with our very friendly contractor here to figure out the resources.
So I used to visit the Biennale every 2 years or even for the art, and that's why I was always thinking that why Iran is not here. In the Art Biennale they participated a few times, but for architecture this is the first time. So this is for us is great achievement.
And what is your impression of the Biennale so far?
It's been great. Also for me it was not the first time to be here for the Biennale. We've been a little bit too busy with our project, so usually you think it's a good opportunity to get to see other pavilions, but then you're so much involved in your own work that you can't be free and visit all the pavilions. But I'm looking forward to see all of them, and the ones that I've seen so far, they've been some of them that are really impressing.
Thank you very much.